Hazrat Abdullah bin Abi Mulaika narrates that Hazrat Miswar bin Makhrama radiyallahu anhu said, "Some robbers came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and my father asked me to go to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam along with him, so that he might give us any of them. My father stood at the door and started talking. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam recognized his voice, came out while he had a robe with him. Thus he sallallahu alaihi wasallam pointed out its merits and then said, 'I had spared it for you. I had spared it for you.'" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2657.